you have to create, or, you know, are you an expert on a particular topic? Not, I mean, you don't even have to be an expert. I work with authors who write about topics. They're not medical doctors. They're not PhDs. They're not even professors. But they've studied up on a particular topic, and they speak about it enough where they have classes, and it is something that you have to feel very, very comfortable in getting up and speaking to a group. And again, why would someone want to pay you to come in and speak about something? You have to have a lot of chutzpah, too, to do that kind of stuff. You know, we are creating, and authors ought to be creating themselves each and every day, because this industry is changing literally like lightning speed. It really, truly is. So, I mean, a speaking engagement is a big deal in my eyes, and you really have to be comfortable in your own skin, and you have to know whatever topic it is you want to talk about.